Oh my god, it's Prince Zuko! What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to more Horizon Zero Dawn. Okay. So, we decided we must look for fish. No fish. We decided I'm going to walk to this new area. Just collect some stuff, max out our supplies, that kind of stuff, you know? And you never know, maybe we'll come across some really cool stuff. Like this, what is this? Monuments. We're also keeping an eye out for boars, foxes, and most importantly, for some reason, fish. Of which this world seems to be very barren of. Can you ride these? Oh, cool, we can. Alright, apparently there's a metal flower here. There!
I can get out of this.
That was a bit crazy. No, I want to loot it. Right, where is the... There it is.
So much for being careful.
Doing pretty good for them. Well, not really, but I don't know. Back on. A Banuk figure? We'll come back to you guys later. We want to go explore the world. Sorry. There is a flower over here, though. Is it up here? No.
The forsaken village that Maria spoke of. It's in shambles. Here they come, corrupted watchers.
Where? Oh.
Fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Ow. Whoa, that was close. Can I save this fire? Right, stay.
Snow. Not getting any warmer out here. I see the alarm. Hope I don't hear it too. They're not just cutthroats, slavers too. I'm gonna get you out.
Better not be one of ours.
Wait, what? You guys gonna help? Excuse me, guys. Where's the lass?
Ah!
He's up here. Last one. Oh, dead. Nice. Oh, trader. What is this?
A corruptor.
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
I love stealthing, sliding straight into him for the stealth. Right, one more. Right, what are they weak to again? He died. What the hell? Was that you? Oh my god. My. What the hell happened?
Girl, approach.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her. Open the gates and send word to Captain Balahn. Where are you headed, girl?
West. To Meridian!
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balahn. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Oh my god, is this the Grand Canyon?
Whoever's in charge here might know if Nakoa came through.
Level 19. Wow, you all look so different. Oh, hello. Oh my god, it's Prince Zuko!
Captain Balahn, I have questions for you. First, about another Nora woman who might have come through here. And second, about the trail to Meridian. What can I expect on the way?
Well, it was definitely another Nora. No way I'd forget that. She caused an incident. As for what to expect on the trail, nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Now, after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King Avad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom, especially now after, well, while your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place, a living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juran. Havad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Azaram, and the Sun Ring, where so many outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
So the Carja are allied with the Azaram?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Juran raided the Azaram for years. Havad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Urser and Eren played a part. Azaram siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them, scaled the North Cliff with my men, and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Juran's kestrels and priests packing. Now Azaram are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
What is this place exactly?
Daytar marks the eastern edge of Carja territory. A trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian and sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King Avad to make sure old Carja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
It sounds as though you approve of the new Sun King.
He is the chosen of the Sun. And what the Sundom needs after 10 years of war. A calming light, not a scouring one. Sun King Juran would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King Avad, that's a last resort. Lucky for those who slight him. Some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No. Peace is strength, as the sun shall show.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. I'll let them confirm my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that bandits and new reports of this corruption. We're stretched thin to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
Is there anything more you can tell?
Sunk but by the machines grow was stretched in.
Did an Osram named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora, and they passed through on the way, then back. And they brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly, but he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Waleed here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Carja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
You said something happened with Nakoa.
The Nora girl? Yes, something happened. Attempted murder. Prefect Zaid can tell you more about it. You can find him near the main tower, up the steps.
Wait. Zaid is here?
He is. Look, I've heard what your people say about him, but he swears it's a case of mistaken identity. If there's a shadow to him, I've never been able to prove it. And the forbearance he showed towards this Nakoa woman was impressive. Oh, speak to him. Maybe he knows where she went. And try not to assault him, please.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I will be grateful, but not as grateful as Walid. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
All right, so Zaid is here. Look at her just looking up to the snow. Right, guys, we're going to be leaving this episode right here. I hope you've enjoyed it. If you did, you know, leave a like. And if you're enjoying the series, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Have a nice day, and bye-bye.